situation.
Yes.
I'm Michael Ray Charles.
Hey.
What's the reason for the blackface?
Well, the blackface is to comment on the presence of the past.
Okay.
Man has always tried to cover up what has been most ugly about man,
right?
Or mankind.
Right.
So issues about race in this country, race,
yeah.
Race
still
relations.
Conflicted about it.
Right. Exactly.
The bottom line is that we're dealing with American history.
I'm called a sellout, and people question my blackness. A lot of people accuse me of perpetuating a stereotype, and I think there's a fine line between perpetuating something and questioning something. And I like to get as close to it as possible.